get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And today we are playing some Resident Evil Resurgence. It is pretty good game, honestly, just for an open beta right now. Comes out April 2nd, or April 3rd, if you have the game pre-ordered. Comes out April 2nd at 10 p.m. But yeah, give me 1 minute and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Sorry about that. All right. Let's get into this. Wish this game was first person, though. That's what they need to do, is make some Resident Evil games first person. Like, fine with that. Not bad. Alright, let's get this. Get this done. Oh my god, what the fuck? Gonna need to break it. Oh, there's a dog. Oh, no. I'm so sorry, puppy. I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. I need ammo. Ooh, ammo, sick. Thank you, zombie. Thank you.
There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least.
Needed some ammo. Is there anything else in here? Okay, no. Go.
Oh my gosh, I would do anything to thank you for that.
Oh, get the monster off of me. Just making sure it's down. I'm not trying to get taken down by that thing again. Hey! Now we have to escape this area. Alright. Oh my god, my aim is so horrible. Oh, there's ammo back here. Oh, very sick. Got a yellow herb. Check this out. There we go. I didn't know I could just straight up buy it like that. He has a what? What is that? He has an Uzi, it looks like. Props. Oh, what? Did I lag out? Oh, no. You're already dead. Host disconnected.
I expected disappointment, and you delivered. You had the chance for sacrifice. You had the chance for escape. But in the end, you are...
I got a grade C, at least. I'll do one more. One more. Should I do it as the mastermind, though? Why not? I don't know what I'm doing, but I'll do it. This is a pretty sick game. If you guys haven't checked it out yet, go check it out. It's a free beta right now, like open beta, until I think it said until the game comes out on the 3rd. Please don't take forever. Well, guys, I'll see you when we get into a game. Alright, we finally got a game, everyone. So, let's get into it. that one. I don't know how I'm gonna do. I feel like I'm gonna die instantly. Even though I'm the mastermind.
I have seen revolutions, slaughter, poverty, and riches. But today, I see something new. There is always a higher madness that can be found. If only we look. Let us look together, okay? Okay. Interesting.
Oh.
Ineffective in the long run. Go find a place to use that. There is more fun ahead. Fun for me, at least. I call this one the Poisoninator. The name could use some work.
How do I watch.
That could be a key. If that were something you needed, I would tell you. Still alive? Mostly? Oui.
Oh, of course, they got to it. Yeah, I'm not that good. I did mess one of them up really bad, though.
A single bullet like this will rarely.
The guy's probably like, whoa, what happened?
The door's locked. a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders.
Oh, I heard them all. They're all hurt.
No sorrow, no regret, just flesh made into a weapon.
Oh, that would have hurt someone. I just wanted to see who this guy was. I think it's Mr. X or something.
The pen of fate awaits writing the final line for you.
Oh, they got me. Oh, no.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
What just happened? Wow, are you serious? Oh, come on. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, wow.
This endeavor. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not?
That was stupid.
We never really expected you to get it. The people get weaker, the aggressor gets stronger. It is like life, oui?
Oh my god. Dude, look at how hurt they are, though. They're so hurt. Alright, come on. I gotta hurt these guys even more. Come on.
You continue to fight, and the depravity of the game goes deeper. This is good for me. However, I dance.
Alright, I don't know where they're gonna come from. Let's miss.
Entertainment. A high risk of dismemberment. Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X.
Hey, it is Mr. X. I was right. Haha. Oh my god. I accidentally hit A. Oh, sick, I won.
It takes more than brute strength to win.
Wait, did I win? I don't know if I won. Hey, I got a grade S. I won. That's the best grade you can get, boys. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed this. There's going to be more of this coming out here soon. I'm going to be playing the full game on April 2nd because I got the game pre-ordered. So I will see you guys then. I hope you have a great one. And until next time.